What you are about to see is a vivid recreation of the struggle of war in the South Pacific. The Byron Godberson Organization, known as Byron Originals, stages a dramatic recreation of some of the events that took place during World War II in the South Pacific. In the small community of Ida Grove, located in rolling farm country of western Iowa, dedicated craftsmen built a South Pacific setting. Mountains were formed in the flat and level fields. An ocean has been installed to encircle the islands. Complete and detailed replicas of warships were built. The Akagi, the embattled aircraft carrier the Japanese used to launch their fighters against the American aircraft carrier, the Hornet. The Japanese fighters attack and strafe the American PT boats and land-bound tanks. Corsairs, P-51s, and P-47s strafe and bomb enemy positions on the occupied islands of the Japanese. B-25 bombers unleash heavy destruction on the enemy. We catch up with the armed forces in a costly and difficult struggle to regain enemy-held islands. The Japanese have rigorously defended these islands because of their strategic importance. Fighting yard by yard, island by island, both sides suffer heavy casualties. The importance to turn the tide of this conflict was dependent on our forces striking back to repel the Japanese.
Thank you.
We sincerely thank Mr. Byron Godberson and the Byron Originals organization for allowing us to film this very unique air show. We would also like to extend an invitation for you to come see this show in person. It's the most incredible and unique air show in the world. It's presented every year in Ida Grove, Iowa, in mid-August, and is well worth the trip. They always have something new. Here's the world's largest scale model airplane, the B-29 Super Fortress. This incredible model weighs nearly 400 pounds, and the wingspan is 29 feet. It takes several pilots to fly in this radio-controlled model. Will it fly on its maiden voyage?
Ladies and gentlemen, let's have a nice round of applause for Byron Godberson.
control modeling can be an exciting and safe hobby. RC Video Magazine has a wide range of programs on radio control modeling from beginner to advanced. If you're interested in video cassettes on this fun and exciting hobby, please contact us at Post Office Box 98, Lafayette, Colorado, 80026, or phone us at 303-665-8204.